unstable. And Vice can't stop arguing with people. I hope they can hold it together once I'm gone. Well, I guess they'll just have to learn.
Go.
Thank you.
Fiona!
Dad.
Fiona. What?
Dad. Stop. Please. I don't want this anymore. I don't need someone else's body. I don't want it. There's another girl inside this body. I can hear her. She keeps crying. She says she wants to see her dad.
Fiona's been possessed.
This girl loves her father too, as much as I do. She loves him just as much. It's not right that she can't see him. Are you?
Yes, I am. Let's go home.
I don't know what to... I'm so very sorry. I love you, Dad. I love you.
Hurry! The shade that possessed her is gone.
Kaine, watch over Yona. You want me to understand your sadness? You think I'm gonna sympathize with you? I swore to protect my daughter and my friends. If someone puts them in danger, they must stand aside or be cut down! Come on, let's go!
Has decided to push me beyond my limits. I should have taken that job as a cookbook when I had the chance.
Vice, I'm sorry.
Only joking. I hate cookbooks.
But...
Let's go out of the way. I have one final task to fulfill.
Where are you going?
Why, to stop him, of course. But after that, it's up to you. Only you can see this battle to its conclusion. I wish you luck, my friend.
You can't! I swore to fight by your side!
You are an exceedingly stubborn man. You know that, don't you? Perhaps that's why I've so enjoyed our time together. But I fear this is where our journey ends.
Vice!
Oh, and remember what I told you about using my full name. Well, forget it. I've grown rather fond of Vice.
Vice. I knew you'd come around.
Don't let it go to your head now.
Help!